No injuries this afternoon when this Denver fire truck collided with a tow truck at MLK and Central Park Avenue in Denver. The fire truck was headed to a call when this collision occurred. Police are still investigating whether the driver of the tow truck will be ticketed.